What Naruto character does Shaco represent? Well, since anyone can make clones in Naruto, all of them. I think AP Shaco is Shikamaru, and AD Shaco is the fucking Akamaru. I can't remember his fucking name. Kiba. No, I'm talking about Kiba from from Naruto, because he makes a clone of himself that is a priority target type of deal. It's not just a regular clone. I don't have any plans of making tips and tricks because I don't think people should be trying to play Shaco top lane, in all honesty. I don't think it's viable, and I don't think it's right for me to give people info on how to troll their teammates. And I don't play Shaco jungle enough to have tips and tricks for it. Biscuit comes up in 30. Oh, never mind. Shaco jungle is very easy to play. Boxes give you a lot of support in jungle. That's why people play him jungle mostly. Yes, he is hard to play Shaco top, and I don't suggest people to play him Shaco top. I think you're griefing if you're playing him Shaco top, but I've put so much time in Shaco top lane that I feel like if I don't play it, I'm kind of trolling. It's my preference, and I understand it the best.
Everyone pays.
There's a ward in this bush. I need to be maxing my E, I'm trolling. Yeah, kill him here. Gotta walk straight to his river because I'm gonna kill his ward as soon as I get there. Punish him for not having what's it called.
Shouldn't have gotten that off.
Everyone pays.
gains his passive back, he gets fucking a burst of fucking movement speed. Wow, it's such a fucking cool ability, dude. Wish my abilities had any combo potential. I don't like the new skin, but I think the chroma that you get from the event is pretty decent. I think that's the only redeeming thing about the skin. I think overall the skin just is super cluttered and not very interesting to look at. It's just too much going on. When was the last game you didn't int? You're literally here just to troll, because I'm literally 5-2 in this game. Nice one. Maybe you should get some better trolls, my dude. Because holy fuck, was that a bad one. Protobelt, maybe? Q and 3. Her 1 Q does as much damage as my E. And it's an AoE. Done 4,000 damage. Double.